be playing against the Kabookee. Here we go, and I'm on his host, and I'm using McKenna. So it should be a lot closer than it usually is.
How the hell is Ishii getting these slide perfects?
I don't know. You didn't see Dangio just destroy me with his insane sliding.
Oh, that was stupid.
He was slide stuffing. So he'd still be in the middle of his slide and he'd stuff it on me. At least on my end. I'm done playing an ego plan.
Why do I always get sound bits when I'm playing this game? Like, just
no idea.
Hear a sound bit that's maximum volume.
My quick slide on the lob. There's my blocked quick slide and perfect. Kabookee's still playing well. Alright, Ninja, alright. I feel bad because I just jammed him. 50-0. Yeah. I feel really bad. I've been sparring. I don't know how much he's been playing. I didn't actually see him in queue last week, so... I feel really bad for the full jam there. I really do. I really feel bad about that. Oh no, we got the dark screen! There, now I can win? Got it! Good job, Kabookee! Sweets, what up? I'm practicing on that. If I play you guys, I play freaking Stanton. It's something I want to not be reliant on the Stanton slide all the time. So I'm playing with Mac to learn to not be reliant on the slide, so that I can actually use the slide when I need it, and not just be reliant on it to save me with myself putting myself in bad positions. So. There it is! I But yeah, 344-91. What up, CB? What up? Hey, CTK! Awesome! Thanks for hosting, CTK. Always a pleasure, always a pleasure. You were dancing, weren't you, CTK? Weren't you karaoke? For 4 hours you were dancing? Man, it takes me back to my youth. I go hit the club. Do kids still go to the club?